This is a demonstration of a parent performing M technique on her child's hand. Apply lotion or cream to the lower part of the arm with 3 slow, gentle stroking movements. Holding your child's hand between your hands, use your thumbs to smooth out the back of the hand in straight, horizontal movements from the center to the edge of the hand. Work your way from the wrist to the knuckles. The number of horizontal strokes needed to cover the area will depend on the size of your child's hand. For a small child, 2 would be enough, but for a larger hand, you may need up to 5. Repeat the horizontal strokes 3 times. The next motion is joint circling. Holding the thumb, work your way down the little finger first. Circle the first joint 3 times. Use 1 smooth stroke to the next knuckle and circle it 3 times. With another smooth stroke down to the 3rd knuckle, circle it 3 times as well. As you reach the end of each finger, hold the finger between your 2nd and 3rd finger like a pair of scissors and press lightly at the tip. End with 1 final downward stroke. As you reach the end of each finger, hold the finger between your 2nd and 3rd finger like a pair of scissors and press lightly at the tip. End with 1 final downward stroke. Depending on the size of your child's hands, you will notice you need to change your hold from the supporting thumb hold to the small finger hold to reach all fingers. When you've completed the back of the hand, turn the hand over. Link your little fingers through your child's little and 4th fingers so that their hand is facing up between your 2 upturned palms. Using your thumbs only, stretch out the palm of the hand using horizontal strokes, working from wrist area to knuckles. Repeat this sequence 3 times. When you finish the third sequence, slide your hand into a handshake hold. Supporting your child's hand, stroke the lower arm, allowing your child's arm and hand to rest on the bed.